Thank you for letting me spend the night tonight. Do you think anyone will come tonight?
Of course not, but let's practice pretending you're my older sister, Lise.
I'm Lise Johansson.
What's that necklace?
My dad gave it to me. It's the Star of David. It represents the Jews.
So pretty.
Is this the Johansson apartment?
Yes, what do you want?
You are friends with the Rosens?
Yes, please speak quietly. The kids are still sleeping.
Oh. The Rosens, are they here?
There's no one here except my family.
Then we will look around. What are your names?
Amory Johansson.
Lise Johansson.
All right, you've seen them. Can they go back to bed now?
You have one dark-haired child and one blonde child. Is she from a different father?
Maybe the Rosens?
See, three pictures with my daughter's names on them.
What's that necklace?
Spend the night. With the Rosens?
Yes.
Sorry. It's okay, let's start over.
Three pictures with my daughter's names on them. One with black hair.